And Colorado resident, former Olympic swimmer Klete Keller was indicted today for his role in the insurrection at the Capitol. A federal grand jury returning 7 charges, more than double the 3 charges he was initially facing. The FBI warrant says that agents identified Keller multiple times in the videos that they obtained of all the events at the Capitol. The warrant also says Keller was wearing a USA jacket with an official Olympic patch at the